Actor Arjun Kapoor, who will be seen in Anees Bazmee's upcoming directorial Mubarakan, says actress Ileana D’Cruz has done a lot of action in the film. Arjun, who will be seen in a double role in Mubarakan, says that, "Ileana has hit me in every scene." The actor added in a statement, "Ileana is somebody I enjoyed working with because primarily there's a comfort knowing that she has done comedy before, so the banter that we have managed to create as our characters would keep having small fights in our love story." Arjun will be portraying a double role in the film, one as the urban guy Karan and the other as a simple native turbaned Charan. The film also stars Anil Kapoor and it will be released worldwide on July 28.